us. Here is this week's music news in review. On the Billboard Hot 100, in first place, is Stay by the Kid Lario and Justin Bieber. In second place is Way Too Sexy by Drake and Future and Young Thug. And in third place is Bad Habits by Ed Sheeran. 3 out of the 10 top songs on the list are held by Drake. On the Billboard 200, in first place, is Certified Lover Boy by Drake. In second place is Donda by Kanye West. And in third place is Star Crossed by Kacey Musgraves. On the Spotify Top 200, in first place, is Stay by The Kid Lario and Justin Bieber, with 8.5 million streams. In second place is Industry Baby by Lil Nas X and Jack Harlow, with 7.3 million streams. And in third place is That's What I Want by Lil Nas X with 4.7 million streams. This week's album release is Lil Nas X's highly anticipated album, Montero. This album includes such songs as Montero, Call Me By Your Name, Industry Baby, and That's What I Want. The album in total has grossed over 54.7 million streams on YouTube and over 28.1 million streams on Spotify. Also in the news, Ariana Grande premiered on the 21st season of The Voice as a judge, replacing Nick Jonas after a biking accident, and K-pop boy band group BTS performed a hit song, Permission to Dance, at the United Nations General Assembly and promoted subjects such as COVID vaccinations, climate change, and the power of youth change.
Number 3. If individuals are exposed to a COVID-19 positive individual outside of school, can they participate in Test and Stay? No. At this time, Test and Stay is intended for in-school close contacts only. Unvaccinated close contacts that were exposed to a COVID-19 positive individual in their household or other non-school setting must quarantine at home. Vaccinated close contacts are exempt from quarantine protocols and do not participate in Test and Stay. Number 4. Can symptomatic individuals participate in Test and Stay? No, symptomatic individuals cannot participate in Test and Stay. Number 5. When individuals participating in Test and Stay are not in school, are they required to quarantine? Individuals participating in Test and Stay should stay home and quarantine whenever they are not in school settings. Individuals can participate in school activities on the weekends and after school if they continue to test on those days and follow the other Test and Stay protocols. They can also ride the bus. Number 6. What kind of tests are acceptable for the different quarantine protocols? The COVID tests required in Protocol A or B2 can be a PCR or a rapid antigen test. For the Test and Stay program, only Buy Next Now tests may be used. To return to school after symptom resolution, a PCR test is required.